Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Aha! I thought I recognized you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we mortals do? Worry not, vessel. 3 days here, and you'll be longing for death's sweet imp. Come along, you feckless dullards!
Since my thoughts now dark,
there's
no way out of this.
I'll sleep like a log.
Every minute of his existence is torment.
About, get a move on!
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you all begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap!
Adventuring's a grand way to wind up a cadaver.
A job well done. Now the next step is to... What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate. Observe your foes carefully, and attack as the situation demands. Shields offer welcome protection from attacks. Boulders, barrels, and the like can make effective weapons for the clever combatants. When delivering targeted strikes, I would recommend clinging to your foe.
You! Get back here!
Quickly!
This way, Arisen! Come this way. Let us flee.
Thank you.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn.
Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
Pray, keep your distance, Arisen. Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a rift stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
What happened here? A griffin appears one moment and falls the next, and now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was riding on its back. It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. We'll treat your wounds and hear your story. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. do you think you're going? You can't just run off now.
Fine! Goblins!
Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it. Find your strength flat and buy the curative or have a bit of green knowledge. When one of the fiends comes through, best guard or dodge, else you'll be sore on the morrow. Make use of the slope. It will give you an advantage against their ranks. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. If you're not squeamish about picking at their bones, that is. Think you're going? Can't just run off now.
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? The pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray, come this way. Before you stands a Rift Stone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
We have found the material.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
No! No! No!
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Formidable arisen.